We are pleased to meet you and share our experience about organizing by Hacienda University and the collaboration with the National Academy of Science. The title of our workshop is Responsible Science on Ownership Monitoring Standard Design and Daily Rules. At Mohammedia, we began first, and we collaborate with our colleagues of Robert and Lars. The announcement of the organization of this workshop is being made by the website of FST of Mohammedia. And with announcement. Also, one flyer was developed for this purpose to inform participants about topics, goals, and the deadline of registration. The aim of the workshop is to increase the awareness of responsible science within academic audience of Faculty of Science and Technology. Media by understanding responsible science, reducing the concept of research, scandal and daily news, and knowing the task of responsibility of monitoring. Objective of our workshop, and at the end of the workshop, the participant will be able to determine the order of author signature, to recognize the different types of research in contact, to identify research with daily use potential, and to discover the character of mentor-mentee relationship. 30 participants will be selected and divided into five groups of six participants, each one supervised by five facilitators of the military council. The age of participants is between 25 and 30. These registration participants, dean and facilitator. The workshop opening is began with the official opening given by dean of FST Mohammedia, who wished to welcome the participants and underline the importance of this workshop. The second talk concerns the introductory presentation of the workshop given by the coordinator of the workshop, which talk about what science and the responsible science. Practice of science investigation with integrity, establishment of professional norm and ethical principle. The third talk, innovation, is about Moroccan exchange in a 2 and 3 given by Professor Lindstrom. After official inauguration, we had a coffee break after going to another room to work at a group. So the workshop has targeted PhD students from different disciplines. These biologists, geologists, chemistry, physics, mathematics, informatics and engineering. The conduct of the workshop is performed in 2 days. This session, the duration of each session is 2 hours. The teaching of activity was performed according to the method of active learning of all issues, using the case study, group work, processing scenario, discussion and analysis, using the formative and summative assessment to improve student understanding and performance. Before starting the first session, we evaluate the knowledge of participants about responsible science by global peer assessment, which will also be used in post-assessment. The fourth session is active learning, given by Professor Landraoui. The objective is the differentiation between active and passive learning. Identify why to implement active learning. The session two is authorship. In this session, the activity were evaluated with the formative and summative assessment. I explain the participants, the fourth criteria recommended by the International Committee of Medical Journal Editor, and give them the useful links to the international guideline. The activity one, I ask them why the scientist public, why do you have to do on the research project to be another on the paper. Activity two, c'est K1. Junior PhD student in this second year is shocked that the senior student in the lab was listed as an author on the paper that we believe he should be not. The response is no. All of the participants give a good response. Also, about activity two, at lab technician given debate with this boss whether or not he should be listed as another on a recent magazine guide he was involved in. The response also is all participants give good response. So we switch from the look to hoc assessment and we discuss about the complex case study. Good response is in red in two questions. One question was on this affirmation. Should you add the spray line to the manuscript? Question two. Would add the Dr. Sprill's name as authors be identical? All of reference is approved. For the three workshops in Larache, Rabat, and Mohamedia, there is improvement of correct answer. There is some assessment. But this result is not, it won't be yet analyzed because it's enough. The section 3, the values given by Dennis Babou, an objective to understand the concept of the values, multiple research with use potential. Section 4, about monitoring. Conference given by Professor Badunowski. There is two activities, brainstorming and processing scenario. And there's an example for role play. And here.
It doesn't find the software to play. I don't know why.
Well, okay. It's okay. You explain.
Whoops.
Escape.
There's some reply given by participants concerning about motoring. Section 5 about application and falsification given by Professor Mdrawi and Professor Hamza for describe instance and organization scheme standards and explain the tab of publication and falsification. Section 6 about plagiarism, conference given by Reis Babur, in objective to explain the term of plagia and plagiarism, recognize or various shape of plagiarism. About the same question, the most successful aspect of our project, the target population of doctoral students along different disciplinary fields, biology, geology, physics, chemistry, mathematics, informatics, and engineering. This has spiked the discussion about students and research, different labs in the FSTM, media, about the interest on the responsible science and originality and importance of tech. About the second question, how did you underline the topics of your session? The five workshop session were divided on two blocks. Day one was devoted to the responsibility of research about the watershed monitoring and the use. Second day was directed to research standards such as education, classification, and last question, the most challenging aspect of project. The challenging for time, the timing was not well chosen. Especially, we are occupied.